You go in as an actor and a director, and you're like, we're making a movie, and we want to be authentic. And then you meet the human beings that you're portraying, and you really hear their stories. I think this movie represents what it looks like to love something so much you would be willing to sacrifice your own life to protect it.
Mac, I've got a gun, and I swear to God, they come in this house, I'm gonna use it! We are not leaving!
I was in prison. I just got out.
Your house for 20 years.
I'm looking for Katie. She's my little sister. I raised her.
To tell this story, we needed a different perspective. There's Nora, who's from Germany. I saw her film, and I remember going, that is who we have to have. Can we get her? Is this the person to tell the story? And we went, yes.
We went into prisons. We spoke with women who are incarcerated, who are released recently.
The stories all have a common theme, which are lack of resources, poverty, lack of love.
The system can be hardcore.
Women in prison lose their support system rather quickly. No one shows up to be with them anymore. He said, because the men, they have women standing outside. There's always someone there to see the men. Women aren't supposed to have rage, anger. They don't do crimes like this.
I gotta be a convict wherever I go?
No, you're a cop killer everywhere you go, yes.
We had long days, tight schedule, and then COVID on top of that. We had to stop a film right in the middle. It was daunting because there was just so much fear. So much fear. It would have broken any seasoned director who'd done millions of these films. And then here's Nora, who just powers through and manages to get us to the finish line.
The art of each individual, the art of the actors, you know, the craft of the cameraman, is something that surprises me all the time. And my job is just listening to my gut feeling, and I feel like this is it. This feels right.
I don't quit. Not on Katie.
About all kinds of family, parent, and children relationship. There are a million ways of mother-daughter, father-son relationships.
Blood doesn't make you family, Ruth. Let that girl live her life.
The perspective that we got shifted me dramatically.
I was protecting her!
You are not a victim!
We wanted so desperately for every single moment in this film to feel real and authentic and worth the wait for the audience to have sat with this journey in this ride, that when we gave you the entire story, you felt what we felt.
It was a life-changing experience for both of us.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.